Hello. I will take the headshot, thank you very much. Give me all of the headshots. Oh, I had him on the face too. If I even had half health, that guy was gone. Hit with that flashbang. How you doing? Getting overwhelmed. A little bit too many people in a hostile environment. Give it a headshot. Oh yeah, we're working those headshots, baby. Yeah, we're working those headshots out. Dude, I am crushing him right now. That's like 6 or 7 already. Oh my goodness. All right, at least we got the headshot. The accuracy is a little shaky. I already got another flashbang. I love how many times I can get a flashbang and how useful it is. Like, it just renders you useless for like 5 seconds. And trust me, 5 seconds is way more than enough time to go in there and decimate you. Here we go. A little shaky. Let's get against the corner here. Come on. Yeah. Oh! Picked me off from the side, but we got the Mantis. We got the Mantis toboggan. And we got a sniper's nest. How you doing? All right, let's call in that Mantis right here. Call in the sniper's nest too. While we're at it, and get a headshot while we're at it, and unlock the red tiger camo. Let's go. Let's go, baby. Feeling good. Boom. Another headshot. Hot damn. Hot damn. Flash bang. Nope, nope, nobody that time. Starting engagement. Spot the helicopter fuel reserves of the deep center. Boom. Oh, that was a headshot if I've ever seen one. If I've ever seen one before. And there's another. I want to say that I got 10 headshots that game. I think I reached the double digits. And the other players just barely reached double digits. The Ajax. With the concussion grenades. With the riot shield. But does it even matter what specialist I'm using? If all I hit is the dome shot, boy. What is going on, my overripe dingleberries? How are we doing on this beautiful day? We're going to be spending a little bit of time on some BO4. What are we going to be doing today? Well, we're going to be doing a 2-for-1 special. I'm trying to unlock the diamond camo for all of the assault rifles, and I have been grinding over the past couple days, and I've gotten hella close. I have all the red tigers with all the headshots for all of the ARs. The last thing I need to do is some of the technical work. Most of them I just have to get down 10 long headshot or long shot medals with each AR, and I think I'm gonna get down to like the very last bit of it, just like one last long shot for each weapon. Save the diamond camo for when it's double XP. That way I can reach full points, full potential, double the points, and prestige even faster. So we're gonna save the diamond camo for the next time double XP hits. Hopefully it'll be this weekend. I'm not too sure, but we'll keep our fingers crossed. But the main objective for today is to showcase this monster of a specialist. The Ajax specialist is a beast that I did not think of putting to use until the other day. And oh my god, like, I thought it was just a riot shield that you can go around and then melee people with. I didn't know that you can still cover yourself and shoot at the same time. When I found that out, oh my god, is this a great, great specialist. I prefer it over, like, the battery, because you could still be defensive with this thing and be able to block yourself from incoming shots. But I'm not going to give too much away, because I'm going to be talking about how to properly use the Ajax in some of the gameplay that I have for you. So stick around. Maybe you'll see if I can get some tricks and learn how to perp stomp with the Ajax. So without further ado, let's get into some BO4 madness, baby! So I feel like I'm nice, warmed up now. Had a good game. Good couple games on free-for-all. Playing a little bit of freebies before, but now I want to show the true power of the riot shield against 2-3 guys at once, taking them all on with no fear. Like, if you could flashbang an entire team, oh my god, you can get in there and just decimate them. We're gonna avoid that. We're gonna go over here. We're gonna take him and get back on out of there, you know? Move around all nimbly bimbly. Let's get a flashbang over there. Trips it up. Boom, boom. Oh, that's three enemies flashed right there. We're just gonna get around them. It's a little sneak attacks. Reload, teammates helping. There we go. We take the whole team out one by one. See, look at that. The concussion grenade or flashbang alone makes this specialist amazing. Not to mention this defensive riot shield is just phenomenal. We got our team is spawning over there now, so I'm kind of lost as to where they're spawning.
We've lost the lead.
All right, they're coming in. And they're missing. They are forgetting that I'm over here. Tearing shit up.
Requesting UAV tasking.
Enemy RCXD in your AO.
In the window? Where are you, little piggy? Hello, my little friend. How are you? Welcome to the party. Oh, come on, get in there. Yeah, I still got you, son. I take back. Let's flash him. Boom. Done. Headshot. Or not. You know, should have been. I take back what I've said about this KM57. I used to hate it. Show your face. I used to think this was a poop weapon, but now not so much. Is it the best? No, I'd still take the vapor, but it's not the worst. Honestly, I don't think there's one terrible weapon in this game, to be honest with you. Pretty well-rounded, if I do say so myself. That's right. Where are they spawning? Nothing you can do about it.
Oh. Except when I heal.
Look at that. There's nothing they can do about my riot shield when I'm fully covered. Unless you have a specialist. That's the only weakness. Is like the battery.
That's a kill.
What is it? It's the battery, the Tempest, and what else can really do some damage? There's one more. Oh, the ruin with the gravity slam can really mess up the Ajax shield. But besides that, you're almost invincible, man. Almost, practically, basically invincible. Oh, we gotta reload. Let's just get out of there. I got a 9 bang. Could use this thing. Blinded. Blinded by the light. Peek around the corner so I can fuck you up at night. What? Where are they? Come on. Oh, get out of here. Get out of here. Friendly tactical beacon offline. I gotta go back to the Mantis. The Mantis is way better, in my opinion, than the Hellstorm. The Hellstorm is just losing its value. Or just... Okay. Hot damn. Coming in with a triple. A hot triple. The Hellstorm just... It's really good on certain maps, those wide open maps, but a map like this might as well render it useless. Get one of the Mantis works so much better on this. Nice close quarter map. Alright.
Friendly tactical play beacon offline. Come on, give me the headshots.
I feel like engineer was never really that important up until this Call of Duty. It's a necessity. But you could see trip mines in other games. Alright, they would stick out. You wouldn't always see them. But in this game, oh my god, you can't see them whatsoever. You need that engineer perk.
You're in trouble now.
Look at this. Oh, look at you. Mr. Smooth. Mister, you think you're gonna get me to go around that corner? I don't think so. I don't think so, son.
Enemy attack chopper above.
Attack deploy. Right, somebody show their frickin' face.
We're losing the fight.
Recon kill.
He's nearly in the back.
Oh, shit. Just keep firing. Just keep firing. Oh. God, what is going on? How did this team just make this comeback on me? I've been throwing down kills left and right, and yet the opposite team just can't seem to slow down.
Enemy CUAV established above. Hostiles have established multiple UAVs.
I don't know where he is. We're forgetting about him. We're pushing through. We're hitting a flashbang off the wall. Choking it. Come on. My god, I can't believe we're about to lose this game. This is unbelievable. No, oh, that was the last death, but...
Reckon I'm feeling fire's
remorse. Oh! 34-6. 34-6. And we lost. And we lost. I can't. 1-18. 1-18. Oh my goodness.
Tango down.
How is that one not a dome piece, huh? How is that not a dome piece? I'll get back. Come here. Oh.
Wasted profit.
You should have sniped me. I deserve to die there, missing that many shots.
Recon kill.
Get out of there. Hear him. We're going to flash him. I don't really know where he is. Oh, he's so done. No, not a flash assist. You son of a biscuit. Son of a biscuit, I tell you. Yeah, gone. You want to peek around again? You want to peek that corner on me? Huh? Huh? No, I don't think so. I don't think so, 420. You can go get high on your own supply on another time, all right? Meanwhile, get your shit out of my face.
Mesh mine destroyed.
Well, stank. Come on. I've already halfway through to the Ajax. I find that if I play well enough... I shouldn't even say well enough. Long enough. I can get the Ajax twice.
Tango down.
But my goal is to never hit the Ajax twice, because that means that I didn't finish fast enough. Boom, son. I feel like the Ajax works really well for free-for-all. And even Team Deathmatch, I have... Like, it works pretty well for me. Because, I mean, free-for-all, when you just get 1v1s constantly... It's not like they're going to outplay you with a riot shield. The only time I die with the riot shield is when somebody sees me from the side.
Chucking
we're going to flashbang him. Look at this. Flashbang him. He's useless. He might as well just be just a blank target. So easy to kill. And you get that flashbang like 5 times a game. Compared to like the battery that has the cluster grenade... Dude, I get so many more kills with the flashbang than I do with the cluster. And I get the flashbang twice as frequent as a cluster grenade. Now granted, the cluster kills him. The flashbang doesn't. I have to go in after him. Oh, see, look at that. He was rendered useless. Take him. I got a mantis. Oh god, I'm just gonna be careful right here. Just pin myself. Get that. Get the sniper's nest. How you doing? Yeah, that's right. You better run away. You better run away, baby. Oh. Just give me another second with the riot shield. Let's call that right there. Or not. Or not. Come on.
Wasted profit.
Get back to it. Chop, chop. Oh, snap. And you're done. Another headshot. The Mantis is taking over. Taking over free-for-all. He's running right into... Oh, my God. I'm running right into the puppy. The puppy, he wanted me for blood. Oh, get your shit out. Get no. The poofy goes woof woof. And he is a gonza. Oh no, I didn't mean to do that. Oh my god, get me out. Thank you. Gotta rely on my score streaks to finish the game for me. So, you know, drop a little comment in the comment suggestion box. What is your favorite specialist in this game and why? Me personally, as of right now, the Ajax is the best specialist. Close behind is Ruin and Battery. A lot of people love Crash, but I'm a lone wolf and I like to play by myself. So I just find no purpose if I'm not playing a team-based or care about winning team-based. So with that being said, you know, just leave that comment, drop a like to show some support for the channel, and subscribe to see more videos from this channel. I post new videos every Monday through Friday, sometimes Saturday. For the most part, it's 4 to 5 videos a week. I hope you've enjoyed. Later, my degenerates. Peace out.